Someone has the help!
Topsails, gallants, and royals.
Oh!
Isengard. Oh, Billy Ride, oh, Billy Ride, oh, Billy Ride.
The Vault Patrol Fleet Ward is closing.
Oh, Missy Ride, little Missy Ride. Oh, Billy Ride, oh, Billy Ride, oh, Missy Ride, oh, Billy Ride. Had a pretty daughter, but we can't get at her. Oh, Billy Ride, oh, Billy Ride.
Look, Shay.
Killer whale ahoy! Mates, out! Let's go!
Oh, Billy Riley! Oh, Billy Riley!
Alas, the harpoons!
As we were fishing off Haysboro Line, when the wind blows, we'll all pull together.
It's there! The rope is holding! Hold steady now!
We're going to hit it!
Brace! Ah! Yes! He's pulled the rope!
Where is it?
Tie it down!
Hang tight!
Nice!
Lost them!
Watch it, Lombard Bell!
Fuck him! Quickly! Hang on! We're off! Brace!
He's gotten free!
Steady now. Hang on, man. Hang on, man.
We're running low on harpoons.
Brace. Brace, everyone. Brace, everyone!
He's dropping free, sir! He's coming!
We're going, Hamilton!
Thank you.
trim sharp to the wind.
But a sailor lad just like his dad, he loves the flowing pool. A woman ashore he does adore, a girl who's plump and round. When your money's all gone, it's the same old song. Get up, Jack, don't sit down.
Hey, up! Need to stick! Sails into the wind!
Veil off to lose the mains!
Thank you. Thank you. Captain's at the helm!
Get me some speed! Tops, gallants, royals, studs!
Loose sail! Put out our ships!
Reef the topsails and gallants!
Floating cargo!
Loose down! Catch some wind!
Let loose the mains!
Jumped a herring, the queen of the sea. Says now, old skipper, you cannot catch me.
Loose all! Let's move!
Loose tops and royals!
When the wind blows, we'll all pull together.
She sighted a... slash in his tail. Time now, oh! Skipper, to hoist up your sail.
In the windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows, we'll all pull together.
Then up jumps a slip.
Douse the royals and tops!
Douse the mizzen tops!
Miles of course.
Fire!
Keep clip, ready to board! Watch it!
Hands up!
As much sail as you can!
Here it comes!
Fire the stunsail! Fire! On fire, man!
Roger, cowards! Use explosives!
Hit us, sir!
There's the gallant surprise!
Ready to hit them, sir!
Fades out! Let's go! Pull them in! With the wheel!
Keep
loose and trip too. Loose all. Let's move.
Break up.
Say hello to me.
Me. Me. Me. Get the mainsails into the wind! There's all sail! Let's get moving!
Sir! Tops and royals.
There's a cold and dreary morning in December. And all of me money it was spent. And where it went, I swear I can't remember. So down to the shipping office I went. The party lay back.
It's a humbug!
Ready the whaleboat!
As we were fishing off Haysboro Light, when the wind blows, we'll all pull together.
There's our prey.
Do you see anything?
There he is! Larboard bow!
I don't see it!
He's angry, all right!
Brace, everyone!
I see him off the starboard bow!
You bastard.
Hold fast!
Hang tight!
This one's dangerous!
Watch out!
The iron's
struck, man!
There!
Watch it! The tail!
Got him!
We're going to hit him!
Hang on, man! He's gone! Unlash the harpoons!
As we were fishing off Haysborough Line, when the wind blows, we'll...
Let's get started! Fuck him! Quickly! Hold steady now! Brace!
We're heading for the ice!
Brace!
The beast is hurt!
Hang on, man!
Watch it! The tail!
Grand shot, Captain! The grand shot, Captain!
Ah! Yes!
The rope's gone, sir!
Something's coming.
Brace! Hang tight, everyone! Hang tight, everyone!
We have him on the
Hang
line.
On, man! Hang on! We're off!
Watch out for the ice, Captain!
It's a hit!
Brace, everyone!
That's how it's done!
That tail's coming!
Good hit, Captain!
Watch out! Ice!
Brace!
One more and we're done!
The rope's gone, sir!
Tie it down! Hang on, man! Hang on! We're off!
We've got him now!
On them all! No sail!
Men!
Thank you.
loose and trip.
What's on your mind, Captain?
Rum bit of business, that.
Good day to you, sir. What can I do for you?
Thank you.
A pleasure. See you next time.
So, how can I help you? My thanks. Return anytime.
Templars desire to understand the nature of these artifacts. Their spies have called upon many doctors and other learned people in New York.
They have also approached many tribes with questions.
Yeah, they've been showing that manuscript far and wide. No one can read the strange writing or understand the images. We do have a name, though.
We learned that Lawrence Washington sent out the manuscript.
Lawrence Washington. Businessman, Virginian politician, and high-ranking Templar.
Why, yes. I recently heard he was back from the West Indies. One of my men saw his majordomo pick up a strange package.
Then that package will be delivered to him promptly. Shay, figure out what it is and find Washington. And when you do, learn all you can.
I'll prepare the Morrigan.
Here!
made sails!
Well, if we've any luck, that ship will lead us right to him.
I make my own luck, Liam. And Washington is running out of his.
Careful, Shay. These waters are full of enemies.
There it is.
Good hunting ground.
Aye. There she is! All right, men. Time to be quiet.
Lawrence Washington is a powerful businessman, slave owner, and a leading Templar. We lost track of him about a year ago. I recently learned he was in Barbados.
Weather's coming against us!
Aye. There she is! All right, men. Time to be quiet.
Lawrence Washington is a powerful businessman, slave owner, and a leading Templar. We lost track of him about a year ago. I recently learned he was in Barbados, but I haven't been able to confirm that. Now
you think he had something to do with the theft of the artifacts, don't you?
I wouldn't put it past him. 80's a short voyage from Barbados, and his return to the colonies certainly coincides with the arrival of the artifacts.
We cannot let the Templars get control of these colonies. Whatever happens, Lawrence Washington must not survive.
I'll make sure he doesn't. He's off the wind. Haul it all sail. Let out some sail.
Mains loose.
We are headed straight for land, sir.
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind.
Full sails!
Reef the topsails and gallants.
Enemy heading for us, sir!
God.
Crowd on every inch of sail. Aye. There she is! All right, man. Time to be quiet.
Lawrence Washington is a powerful businessman, slave owner, and a leading Templar. We lost track of him about a year ago. I recently learned he was in Barbados, but I haven't been able to confirm that. Now
you think he had something to do with the theft of the artifacts, don't you?
I wouldn't put it past him. 80's a short voyage from Barbados, and his return to the colonies certainly coincides with the arrival of the artifacts.
We cannot let the Templars get control of these colonies. Whatever happens, Lawrence Washington must not survive.
Sure he doesn't.
As much sail as you can. All sail!
Reef it on.
Blockade, Captain.
That just won't do. Shay, you must follow that ship on land.
I'll do that. Bring the Morrigan around another way.
Aye, Captain. Track that package and find Washington.
He's off the wind!
Draw up anchor!
Some blockade.
An And remember what I said, Shay. Washington must die.
Captain's in the water!
Aye.
Stand still.
What in God's name are you doing?
Guards!
You there!
Yeah.
Time.
What's this? A rifle.
You there! Stay! Where you are?
How can that be? It makes no sound. Thanks for the present, Master Washington. This is a strange surprise. Not quite what I was expecting. Now I must find Washington and interrogate him.
This body.
Here.
expecting trouble tonight?
I don't know. Security is walking past. The captain's ordering more men.
What's so special about it?
I need to get to Washington first. Then I'll worry about the artifacts.
You're rich, mate. He got himself down in politics, no?
He and half of the guests here tonight.
Christ, did it!
Need to get to Washington first. Then I'll worry about the artifacts.
Who knows? All I've been told is that this is Lawrence Washington's
room. Marvelous. I just thought I could see this. Those fireworks are truly impressive, I must say.
Let's have a word.
Surely we can spend our money on something better than fireworks. I'm not nearly drunk enough.
Are you sure you shouldn't be in bed?
I am fine, George. Be a good host for my sake. Go to the wine cellar and get something special for our guests.
I will. Gentlemen?
Is a bright spot in a troubled land. If I may make one request before I depart this life, please leave him in peace. He should have nothing to do with the troubles of the Templar cause.
We all respect that sentiment, sir.
You have my thanks, gentlemen. Master Smith, are you ready to leave on your voyage?
Aye, sir. I shall return with answers.
Master Wardrop, are you likewise engaged with the manuscript?
Yes, sir. We will soon know its meaning.
Then I bid you take your leave.
Washington can barely stand on his own two feet. Better be right about him, Liam. Because I'm about to murder a dying man.
Thank you.
barely stand on his own two feet. Better be right about him, Liam, because I'm about to murder a dying man.
Thank you. expected of in my life.
Oh, it's nothing. No need to worry.
Barely stand on his own two
feet. Better be right about him, Liam. Because I'm about to murder a dying man.
Too late, assassin.
It's never too late to ruin Templar plans, Master Washington.
But my plans are already in motion. Even leading you here has given my allies time to escape. Thank you for making my end a quick one.
And thank you for revealing your master plan, you scheming snake. God damn it. I better hurry. I have to get to the Morgan.
Liam. I hope you brought the ship around.
It's not a ship mortar! That's not sported! Damn it.
Better hurry.
I have to get to the Morgan.
Liam, I hope you brought the ship around.
Yo, don't get through here, you mad maggot!
I've got a clear shot. Is that a ship, Mortar? That's not sported! Clear the way! Get out! You're in my out of the way! Clear the way! Get out! You're in my way!
Lose it! Come!
Lawrence Washington is dead.
You look disappointed.
The sickly way that man looked. He would have been dead in a month anyway. And two other Templars got away. They're looking into the manuscript and box.
Did they have the artifacts?
I don't know. Perhaps. I can't be sure.
Then you did what was right by the Brotherhood. To find the object later. Cheer up, Shay. It's a rare day we can sow such chaos among the Templars.
Perhaps. But to hear Washington speak, it didn't sound like they'd be too put out by the loss.
Well, that's what he'd want you to think.
Memory appears to be fragmented. How much time has passed?
A few months, I think. That virus is cutting off our access to complete memories. They're readable, but messy.
The 7 years' war will soon break out in the colonies. Focus on assassin interference.
We'll do our best. Won't we, numbskull?
It's so grim about the homestead now that Miss Abigail and little Connor have passed.
Aye. I've seen Achilles crying.
Why shouldn't he?
It's just that he doesn't look sad. He looks furious. It's unsettling.
He's struggling with the loss. Yo.
I know, but it's been months. We've done little but search for this blasted manuscript and box.
The chasseur has a lead on the box. To meet him and Chevalier in St. John's.
Chevalier too? No hope of cheering me up, then.
when Achille said whoever had the artifacts could access sites of great power, what did he mean?
I'm not sure I understand it myself, Shay. I had a long talk with Adewale about that. He believes the box can be activated to, well, project words or images.
Like a magic lantern?
What do you mean?
You know the magic lantern shows Father Connolly put on in the church basement? The box had a candle in it, I think. He put these little glass plates in front. Then we'd see the images projected on the wall, like cathedrals in Rome. Bright and near as big as life.
Ah, yeah. I suppose it is. Except that it interprets the strained language of the manuscript, too. If the plate were of a banner in Latin, we'd see it in English.
How is that possible?
Who knows? I fear we might never truly understand how any of the pieces of Eden work.